The sinking of the German ship Wilhelm Gustloff in 1945 remains the deadliest maritime disaster in history. It claimed an estimated 9,000 lives, mostly civilian refugees fleeing from the advancing Soviet forces.